Derek, if you could say one thing to this year's gummy bears, what would it be?
I guess one thing would be just that, you know, working with the gummies this year has been one of the best years I ever had, you know, in my whole summer day camp time. It's just, I wish you didn't have to move.
One thing I would like to say to you guys is you guys were very fun to work with. You guys were very energetic and cute, and I will miss you guys.
One thing I'm gonna miss about day camp is being able to hang out with you gummy bears because you guys make my day.
So one thing I'm gonna miss about this year's gummy bears is that I'm gonna miss playing with them since they're so fun and energetic and they always push you to the limits at the end of the day, so you're always tired, and that's one thing I'm gonna miss about my kids.
My favorite moment was Happy Hollow Park because I got closer to my KDG group and it was a blast. Goodbye, gummy bears.
This is my first year working at summer day camp and I just want to thank all these gummy bears because they made my summer really meaningful and their smiles just made me really happy. And I'm going to miss you guys a lot.
I'm also back this year's summer day camp.
I'm definitely going to miss all my kids and all my counselors and all the memories that we have.
Hi gummy bears, I had a wonderful time with you this summer and I hope you did as well. This is not a goodbye, but see you later.
Something I'm going to miss about this year are the kids. Gummy bears always make me smile and at the end of each day I'm very thankful for the time we had together. I'm going to miss you guys a lot. Bye gummy bears.
One thing I'm going to miss, especially this year, would be missing the kids' smile, missing the kids' enjoyment of the activities, missing their enthusiasm. Everything they do is just makes everything perfect. Bye.
One thing I'll miss from summer day camp, to come to think of it, nothing really. I'm just kidding. But I think one thing I'll miss is, of course, the kids. They just brighten up my day every single day. And of course, the counselors I work with, I really enjoy being with them this year. Just the presence of the kids smiling every single day or just like a random hug from them is something I really miss.
I'm gonna miss kids patting me on my stomach. It just makes my day every day, you know? I'm gonna miss that really a lot.
One thing I'm gonna really miss about this year's Gummy Bears group will be definitely the counselors and the kids. Regardless if you came the first week or the last week of day camp, love that the counselors will always give to you kids. It's just a representation of the love that God has given us. So that's one thing I don't want you guys to ever forget. And you guys will definitely be missed by all of us counselors. So, bye.
I do believe that we rely on when I lay it on, come get to play it on my to the well one small time to decide on. When it's killing me, when will I really see all that I need to look inside? Come to believe that I better not leave before I get my chance to ride. When it's killing me, what do I really need? All that I need to look inside. Hey,
oh, I've got to go.
Listen what I say.
Lord, I wish it wasn't so.
Come back and hey,
hey,
oh,
I've got to go.
Look at what I say.
Lord, I wish it wasn't so. Save tonight. Fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Save tonight. Fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone.
Tomorrow comes to take me away. I wish that.